Hi everybody, I'm Martin Mackey. I'm the County Commissioner for Hampshire Scouts. I want to wish everybody who's participating in the first ever Hampshire Scouts Cubs Got Talent virtual competition the very best of luck. Thank you very much for taking part, and I'm really looking forward to seeing your sketches. I'd also like to say thank you to your parents for helping you get these sketches online, and to your Cub Scout leaders who have managed to keep scouting going during this really difficult time. Thank you very much for everything that you're doing. I know the end is in sight, and let's keep going. Can I also put a big shout out to the Hampshire Scouts Cub Scout support section, the team that has helped pull this whole event together. Thank you, and I'm looking forward to seeing you all again soon. So good luck with the competition. I'm looking forward to seeing the sketches, and I wish you all the very best. Keep well, keep safe, and keep smiling. Thanks very much. Bye.
Hello, everyone. I'm Balu. I'm the Assistant County Commissioner Support for the Cub Scout section here in Hampshire. And along with my fabulous team, we look after everything to do with Cub Scouts here in the Hampshire County. One of the best parts of our role is that we get to put on events. And the Cubs Got Talent event has been great. This is the first time we've run a Cubs Got Talent event here in Hampshire. So well done to you all. You can all say that you were part of the very first Cubs Got Talent event here in Hampshire. So well done for that and congratulations. Now, we were overwhelmed by the amount of entries we received. It was brilliant. And it was even more mind-blowing the amount of talents there are out there. We had pianists, guitarists, drummers, magicians, dog acts, gymnasts, and even dancers, and that was just to name a few. You were all so good in your talents, and you did so well showcasing your talents that it made it so difficult for us to choose a winner. It was almost impossible. You were all so brilliant. So well done for making it so difficult for us. But we got there in the end. But best of luck to everyone who took part, because you all did so well. As part of our role, obviously, we get to do events, future events coming up. So in a few weeks' time, we've got a Dawn Chorus event. So look out for that and hopefully you can take part. We've also got a photography event. So take part in that. So it'd be good to see all of you there as well. And then after that, we've got a Great British Bake Off type event for the Cub section. Again, will be a great event and good fun to join in. Obviously, they're all virtual at the moment because of the lockdown, but you know, it is what it is. I'd like to mirror a little bit or repeat a little bit of Martin's message. And first of all, say thank you to the fabulous team that put this event together. It was well done, fantastic, and good with all the tech stuff. I'd also like to thank your leaders for putting the word out there, for advertising the event that was taking place. And thank you and well done to your parents for videoing, recording, and then sending your entries into us. So thank you to everyone who was involved in making this event so brilliant. I just want to close my message on saying that we're all in the lockdown position, so make sure we're all behaving as well as we can, that we take care and we stay safe. Good luck to you all, and I'll see you again soon. Bye.
Fraggles t-shirt.
Oh, I know you do. Love the Fraggles.
What about my hair?
Glasses? No glasses.
Aw, look at my face.
No! Have confidence, Jamie! Wonder Woman confidence!
Hi, Eugene. Thanks, I haven't put my glasses on. Why am I talking to myself? Again, my parents must think something's wrong. Might not be cool, but I'm unique. My pulse is racing, but I'm just too sensible to wear my heart on my sleeve and say how I feel. It seems like I'm destined to be plain and forgettable, but I'm seeing him later, so... Well, maybe today, Eugene realized my dreams. It might be crazy, but I know he's more than meets the eye, it seems. And he won't ever hold my hand. Sometimes it feels like I'm just invisible. I feel like he's destined to do something incredible.
Jean? Move it, weirdo mess! Just what happens when you're a geek. Maybe that's just what happens when you're a geek.
Hi, my name's Toby Archer and I'm going to do some sports psychology.
My name's Joe and this is what I'm doing for Cubs Got Talent.
Scarlett Quinn and I come from 29th Odium Cubs Pack. Today for my talent, I'm going to perform a poem that I have written. Once I went to Cubs, it was as fun as can be. Then we went to Zoom, it sort of confused me. Once I went to Cubs, the lockdown came. I would have had live lesson, COVID should take the blame. Once I went to Cubs, I wish we were all here. Zoom is our saviour because we see each other most of the year. Once I went to Cubs, I entered a talent show, but we were all winners, just so you know. Once I went to Cubs, don't worry, we'll cope. We'll all mount again in the hut of hope.
Hi, I'm Edward and I'm here to show you some of my favourite tricks. What is that card?
Six of hearts.
Good. So, I've got a deck of cards. Yes, as you can see, I've got a deck of cards here. So, I'm going to, let me guess, turn over the top card. Yes, what is that?
The Queen of Diamonds.
Good. Now, actually, I don't like them in that order. I'm going to swap them around.
Oh, amazing.
My final one is with this jar with a Rubik's Cube in it, okay?
Yep.
So, here's a Rubik's Cube, remember that. 3, 2, 1.
Brilliant.
Hope you enjoyed. Bye.
Oh. Hello, I'm Tim Peake, and I'm extremely proud to be a Scout Ambassador. Scouting started me on an incredible journey. As a Cub Scout, I never dreamed that one day I'd be looking at our beautiful planet from space. Scouting set me on the right path at a young age because I loved the outdoors and I loved adventure. It gave me an opportunity to discover new interests, explore new boundaries, and build the confidence to achieve new goals. Scouting was the first step on a journey that led me to becoming an astronaut. I once heard a great quote, "Look up at the stars, but keep your feet on the ground." That's a great philosophy for life and a great philosophy for the Scouts too. Dream big, stay positive, and learn as many skills as you can. And don't let anyone tell you that you can't do something you've set your heart on. With the right people, the right attitude, and the right skills, anything is possible. Join the Scouts and learn skills for life.
must keep our planet eco-friendly and safe for all of us, so don't throw away your rubbish and recycle instead. Dump dog poop bags, so sticky they make you gag. Chicken bones scattered across the floor. Tomorrow there will be uproar. We must keep our planet tidy and safe for animals to live. So don't be a dumper and pick up your junk.
We're gonna have another party tonight. I'm gonna buy you My goodness, what talented cubs we have here in Hampshire. We've had all sorts of talents being showcased this evening. So I'd like to give a big round of applause to everyone. And now, without further ado, let's hear a drum roll. Louder. I can't hear you. Louder. And our winner is...